Hello and welcome back to Isil Web. In this video, I will show you how to smooth edges in GIMP. So let's have a look now. I start by opening GIMP and importing the image you want to work with. Locate the toolbox and select the Smudge tool represented by a finger icon. This tool helps blend and smooth edges. Before smoothing edges, adjust the smudge tool settings such as brush, size and strength. You can adjust these settings in the tool options panel. Click and drag the smudge tool along the rough edges of the image to gently blend and smooth them. Alternatively, you can select the blur tool. From the toolbox, adjust the brush size and strength, then gently brush over the edges to soften them. Experiment with both the smudge tool and blur tool to find the best method for smoothing edges based on your image and preferences. So that's it. Hope you found this tutorial helpful. Stay tuned for more helpful tutorials here at Isil Web. This video is sponsored by Xirosoft. Xirosoft offers graphic design, UI UX design, digital marketing and web development. Elevate your brand with Xirosoft today. For more details, check the description box.